But I think, yeah, we'll crack an alliance with the Scots and use them against the English. Okay. So all of this political wrangling was basically for naught. So that was a very tactical move I just did, where I hit the alt F4 key because my king died and my heir was a 1-1-2 that I hadn't disinherited yet. But then I realized, as I alt F4'd, that my heir was like a 4-6 something. So I don't really have a way to explain that. I'm just going to hide my hours. And there we go.